President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today attended the opening of Mirza Shafi Vazeh Museum in Ganja. The head of state cuts a ribbon symbolizing the opening of the museum, which was built with the support of the Heydar Aliyev Foundation. The president was informed about the works carried out here. A park named after Mirza Shafi Vazeh, which covers an area of 2 hectares, was built around the museum. A statue of the poet was erected in the park.